I'm Rick Heib. I'm one of the family practice doctors here in Brookings. I think most of you know me. We're basically on the front line right now. Our clinic has set up a system whereby if people think that they're infected, they should call in and we will evaluate them. One of the things that I want to stress is that we don't want people walking into the clinic thinking that they're ill with this virus. If they think they have it, we'll talk to you on the phone. We will set up a meeting. The meeting actually is a drive-up meeting where you stay in your vehicle. And we will. We can test you in the vehicle. And unfortunately, right now, it takes 2 days to get the virus turnaround. To know that, as of today, we have no cases in Brookings. We do test you for influenza, and most of the people have come back positive for influenza. The CDC has set out recommendations and state that people that have influenza have a very, very low risk of having co-infection, and we don't co-test them. You know, the president has said anybody can be tested. Well, that's just not true at this point in time. I think we had 20 tests in Brookings that were available to us. So we're being very cautious about who we test, but we will test the high risk people. And as more tests become available, we will be able to test more people, but we're gonna do that based on what your risk status is and what your symptoms are. And again, if you have questions, please call the clinic. I know the phone lines have been busy, but we will talk to you or talk to me after church.
Rick.
While you're at the mic, can you just talk for a moment about social distancing? It's a term we're hearing a lot about. What does it mean?
Basically, that means don't get in a big crowd, okay? You know, if you're in church, sit 6 feet away from everybody. That's kind of what the recommendation is that you stay 6 feet away from people. If you're in a big auditorium with 10,000 people, you're sitting there, that's very close contact, and the spread of this disease can be much easier in that type of situation. The idea that is going on right now is that we all want to basically stay home, not go out, not, you know, do all kinds of things that we normally do. That's very drastic, but the idea is that once you're isolated, you're not going to transmit this and catch it or give it to somebody else. And we want to see if we can really blunt this and get it to settle down over the next week or two. Anything else?
So I will be glad to provide some information to the church staff that they can...